Sup, boys? The challenge of one sub react was 10 seconds long. Yeah, na ako, dani. 24 sub reacts, which means 240 seconds long. Convert to minutes, 4 minutes. Play.
Uy! So look, Alfred, you believe this is better than Western medicine?
Then out of nowhere, Dr. Alfred produces a razor blade, and we're both left wondering where this treatment's heading.
You're a man, don't be afraid. So that's how he's going to get it into your body. You're going to be passing into Dwight's body about 10 different places and pushing the medicine into that. Are you sure you're up for that? Usually, Dr. Alfred uses the same blade on several patients and washes it in between. I've asked him to use this blade just on Dwight, but I'm not sure if that is enough to persuade Dwight that he wants to have 10 cuts in his body and herbs pushed in.
It's a big decision.
I go.
He cuts the joints most prone to arthritic inflammation.
It's a lot more than 10 cuts. It's like 5 or 6 inches of the face.
This
is a permanent blow using a razor blade on the spine.
Begin to see, he quickly applies the devil's claw mixture.
I feel it stings a little bit, burns, and it's not from the cuts, it's from what's going into the cut. I can feel it.
First sight, cutting into the body and putting herbs into it looks very strange, I admit, but it makes sense to me because I have seen that white skin has responded to whatever pushed in there.